been through so many new changes in the past 2 weeks with my fiance being traded. I'm here in Aruba shooting Sports Illustrated as he's playing game 4 of the playoffs against the Red Sox. And it was such a exciting but anxious time.
What's the six, bitch?
3-2.
I was getting updates through my brother and sister sending me play-by-plays.
I think it's still the same, 4-3.
And everybody around me on set telling me as I'm shooting what the score is.
We would shoot our photos, hurry back to the tent. She'd check her phone. We'd all be on our phones because sometimes she wouldn't get service. She was getting live tweets from her sister.
Oh my God, they just scored. Yes. They're up one.
It was really fun for the entire crew. It was definitely a first for swimsuit.
We
need
one more strikeout. I don't know what I just did. Oh my God, they won!
They won?
They
won! It really shows how close we all are on set, as everyone around me is rooting for Justin as well and supporting this new addition to my family.
I gotta change my flight to clean.
Hey YouTube, it's Kate Upton. If you like what you see, prove it and subscribe.